limite.
Come on.
And stay down.
Come back.
And stay down.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Here they come!
Let's roll. look at me. You bastard.
Hey.
Yeah. Ah!
By the way.
Huh?
In other words.
What? Hold on a sec.
Hey.
Huh? Gagami! You say that, but Gagami! What should I do?
That's not true at all. You may think you've got nothing going for you, but what about those fireworks? Aren't they your pride and...
Stuff it, old man.
Junpei-kun, listen to me. You have a rare talent for a respectable craft.
Don't give me that, Sayama. The streets are the only home I have. Besides,
fair enough. Well, I was prepared for that sort of answer. I actually heard that Yagami-san was challenging you today. And I brought someone else who can recognize your talent. Come on and say hello.
Whoa! What? Holy shit! Pops?
Honestly, I've already approached him several times. I tried to talk him into letting bygones be bygones. But as it turns out, he's a stubborn man. He brushed me off every time. However, he heard his son was risking his life tonight in the most dangerous race of all, and he couldn't help but show. Now, isn't there something you have to say?
How could you be such an imbecile? Lighting fireworks while racing around on a bike like some hooligan?
Yeah, I know, I'm sorry.
I should tell you, your father was pretty surprised when he witnessed your fireworks in action. And I think it's clear to both of us how innovative you are, wouldn't you say?
Huh. You call those noisy little sideshow duds innovative? I call it crap.
Why don't you just tell him how you really feel? Hate to say it, but this may be your last chance.
Why the hell would I do that? Who spills his guts to his own flesh and blood? That's just... yeah, it's not how I was raised. Men don't talk like that.
But if you don't ever communicate that to him, how will he know what his father really thinks?
But that's... well... I suppose his work isn't too shabby.
Didn't you say earlier how amazing he is? How much he's grown since you've seen him?
Sayama, you traitor! You said you wouldn't...
That sounds like a compliment? Pops, did you really say that?
I... did say that. I could see you put your heart and soul into those fireworks. Watching you flare up with them was like watching you run around as a little kid. Those were, how do I say it? They were really something.
No way!
Yeah. I think maybe I've been ignoring some real talent. And over some dumb fight, too. Damn it. Maybe my age has finally caught up with me.
Aw, Pops!
Junpei-kun, don't you have something you want to say to your father?
Huh? Well, you see, I met a special lady. A real firework who lights up my life. And if it means making her happy, well, then I'm willing to make amends. I'll even quit the gang and live clean! If you take me back under your wing, I swear I won't let you down! I'll listen to whatever you say! I'm begging you, Pops!
Well, when you put it that way, I suppose I'll think about it.
Does that mean we can be father and son again?
That's what I said, you putz! Stop blubbering and haul it back home! Work.
Yes, sir!
Gagami!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, not bad. Hey.
The rule is absolute.
Gagami!
What was that? Hey.
Kiyori-chan!
Hey.
What?
What was that? Seriously? In other words...
Yeah. Yagami!
Hey. Hey.
What?
Yeah. Yeah. Hey.
Yes.
And stay down.
Ah,
Really, guys?
Hmm? It's me.
Yagami-san.
What?
Well... Yes.
What was that? Seriously? Hey. Yeah.
Afford to lose.
Go low! Get up! Yagami!
Hey. Hmm? Huh?
That's right. Yagami!
Here we go.
Keep your eyes moving!
got some fight in you?
Go low! Keep your eyes forward!
Go low!
Fighting you?
Get him right up! Crush him! Down! Keep it up!
Yarna.
Oh, eager for more.
Bigger joke.
No!